I know. Let's have some fun. I don't think so. It's not like everybody can talk about it.
I don't know, Donnie's. Why don't we ever talk about the time that we were there? Well, we got to get out of here. Remember, look at the tricks. We can easily get out. You know, we can figure out how to do it. Remember, we're strong enough to get out. Hey, I have an idea. Let's go use a ranch. A ranch, say? Have you been watching MacGyver? Yeah. What you did, Lucas too?
I don't believe that would be a good idea.
I mean, who wouldn't date Lucas too anyways? I mean, I would date him.
Lucas too, huh? Ooh, he's a dreamy. I know, right? That's what people keep on saying that about. It's everything. I like it.
Yeah, I know that already.
I mean, both of us been watching MacGyver, right, Rainbow?
Yeah, we're awesome with that.
I mean, that is so crazy. For dating an actor, that would be amazing.
I don't know. Is that really hard? Really? I only wish that we could ever have fun.
Hey, talking about anything. You know, one time, me and David had never been dated no more.
You and David Henry? Oh, I love Wizards of Waverly Place. You're the greatest, Selena.
Well, thank you, Fluttershy.
I'm very kind to meet you. Oh, if you mind, can I have your autograph?
Yes, of course. But we only have to get a way to get out. Does anybody know how to get out? Talking about me? Not that genius. I mean, you can get one of us to try it. But we're not that smart. So, hey, the only one who I know who can get us out would be Mac. Mac and I, well, we got back together. So, I have not seen him in a while. And it's kind of hard to try to see him again. If anybody see him, just have him give me a call. Will do, Nikki. Will do. Well, here goes me and my stupid text. Well, this is a day without Prince James. Oh, my notification just popped up.
Oh, yeah! Now, this is something that people would stick with the advertisement commercial.
I knew that!
Hey, I got an idea! Well, get out! What are you talking about? I mean, I'd rather be hanging out. So, if people don't like this, I hate this. We all know what we're gonna do. So, people knew that. So, is Prince James ever coming back? I mean, he should come back. Like, today or something. I know, but I guess he can't. Well, we found our sister has a real name, which is Ashley Leanne Powers. So she is your sister. Congratulations. Fawn, you got a sister.
A sister? That's great. Really awesome.
Oh, congratulations. Congratulations, Fawn. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you very much. I really like to be joined to my family.
I love stuff.
They're back. We didn't hang out.
Believe me, I love it. It's very nice of Fawn. Have a family. It's really something.
I love it.
I don't know why. Oh, Raven, you can stick with that for the rest of your life.
I like falling over. I'm just like, I'm just one slay to the world. Slay. I don't know. Only my mama will show up.
You know, I haven't seen her, like, forever. I know.
I just always wish that mama and dad can just hurry up and get home after they have from the long business trip. You know, I just don't feel like that's would be a good idea for them to do this to us.
Hey, I wonder if there's any pictures of MacGyver. I could just stick a Lucas 2 up my wall and just stare at his eyes. Or the old pictures of Richard Dean Anderson before he got old. That'd be better off. Jeez Louise, sis. You can always stick with that for the rest of your life.
Hey, the advertisement commercial is so stupid. It's pathetic.
It's no good. So we're just stuck. I'm just no good for anything. I'm just so dead off. Poor you, sissy. Poor you.
Eh, it's your sister. But you can call my sister if you want. So.
That is so strange of you.
Exactly. Great. I will never be happy.
Thank you.
You're weird as ever.
Yeah. Don't you worry about it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you'll be alright, I promise.
I know.
Ugh. Ow!
Oh, sorry.
Just glad you're okay.
Yeah, go crazy. Ha! Hey, that would be a good idea.
What kind of a thing to go like anything? Yeah!
I'm just so weak out from all the stress and stuff. I feel you there.
It's not that easy.
I know. I feel like I just can't even do anything else. I'm not liking anything I wanted.
Just never say it. Every time we get in trouble, we're not that all good. It ain't gonna be, like, totes at all because it is so totally wrong with being detention, which is not cool. So, I wish he can just stop all of this and things would be alright and he would just drop the whole situation. We would have been gone to lunch. What? We just all suffer with him. So, we did.
I feel you there. Uh-huh. You got that right. Yeah, I write down everything that you said. It ain't that good. I just need to get out. Okay, thank God. Okay. So, we just need to have a party. Like, we need to find a real cute party. So, stick with the details, and I will make sure we will have a party. So, yeah. The party's gonna be here at detention, but we're gonna make it into a really bad detention room ever. Totes, it's party time! Yeah!
Commercials?
No Rainbow Dash. We're so perfect with that. You go, girl. Slay queens. I'll make sure I'll invite everybody. Okay, but don't invite the others. Oh, you know I would never want to invite those populars. Exactly, don't invite them. They're really rude to us. So, yeah. You got that right. Nobody does not even invite them. And you'll be suffering with that forever. So, yeah. Mm-hmm.